Hi everybody, guys, Blaha here. Another episode of Weaponsmith and By the Day. People always ask me, Jason, what are you doing to make with all these bullets? I'm a hunter, guys. I'm a hunter of exotic game. I only do fitness for health and longevity. I'm a hunting channel now.
Lane Norton's in the pay of the supplement companies. But don't worry, guys. I worked for the CIA in the past. I've been stockpiling weapons for the past year. And with my superior training and fighting abilities, I'll be able to take on any attackers Lane sends at me, including the Muslim inner-city cyber-stalkers.
Bodybuilding's guy. Why would you spend thousands of dollars to go on a thong on stage and have man look at you, all for a $5 plastic trophy? You guys don't understand Texas law. I've been in contact with information technology lawyers. You guys are trespassing on my YouTube channel. I can shoot you if I want to. I've accomplished all I've wanted to accomplish in powerlifting. Why would I risk my health? Think about it. Think about it. Your hat isn't as good as mine, Jerry Ward. My hat makes me look like a sexual tyrannosaur. Your hat makes you look like a beta cuckold. Come on, guys. I mean, this is just hilarious to me. Guys, I'm just making this video recently. It's a happy time in the Blaha, Casa del Blaha. Trolls contacted my father, and it's the first time he's spoken to me in 20 years. I mean, it's just hilarious to me. the trolls have put us back in contact with one another. I mean, when he heard them on the phone, he was telling me, asking about my background, my classified background. He went into a distracting deny mode. just hilarious to me, guys. Just keep up the trolling.
When that round goes past, that sonic boom, whoop! I don't flinch, son. I ain't flinched in gone on 20 years. I'll be the one upright and drawn air. You'll be the one under 6 feet of clay, Texas clay.
Think about that, Junkie Ward. I have experience in accounts receivable. What goes in my pocket stays in my pocket. Think about it. Now, as far as the Hemingway thing goes, that's really, really hilarious to me, because there's a really great Hemingway quote that I love. There is no hunting like the hunting of nude men. And that reminds me of the ancient times where there were no people who didn't pay taxes and who lived off the state. Back in the ancient Greeks, they would grind up the poor people who didn't pay any taxes or didn't work and lived off the back of the state into a fine meat paste. And an uncle would take the meat paste and feed it to the pigs, the wild boars in ancient Greece. And then he would take out his young nephew into the woods and show him the ways of the wild. And in doing so, teach the young boy to become a man. And in my future, and in the future of the United States, this is the future I envision. There will be no pockets. It will be nude boar hunting with the ground up remains of poor people. Think about that, Junkie Ward, before you go putting your hand in my pocket. That's the kind of sick fuck I am.
Do you think this is fucking funny?